Welcome to Critically Loved, where we are navigating life with a critically ill child. If you're here, then your life is probably more challenging than what it is for most of your friends. I'm sure you have the normal work and running the kids and managing your household, but you also have endless doctor visits and hospital stays and fighting insurance, and that is why Critically Loved was created. This is a free resource for parents to come to who have a child with a critical illness to get common questions answered, like, what do I do with denied medical claims? And how do I get an out-of-network facility approved for my child who needs to get care there? And what are some cost-share programs that can help pay for my mounting medical bills? This website was inspired by my daughter, and I would love for you to meet her. This is Celia.
Hi.
Hi, Celia. Celia has been diagnosed with enlarged blood vessels in her intestinal tract, and they rupture and bleed. And that's further complicated by a blood clotting disorder. So Celia has spent a lot of her childhood in and out of the hospital for repeated blood transfusions and iron infusions and surgeries and blood clotting treatments. There's rarely a week that goes by that we are not in the hospital for some kind of treatment, and I'm sure that you can relate to that. I hope that you come back. I will be adding content to this website frequently, so you can sign up to be notified of that. I would love to hear your all's ideas as well. This is a sharing of ideas so that we can get through this journey together. I'm glad you are here. Much love.